Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
A non-stop war with the Angels of Death, raging across several states. Then came 2008's bloody civil war that seemed to win. Here's their back. And worse than ever, the Angels proved to be heavily involved in illegal arms dealing. Manufacture and distribution of crystal methamphetamine.
Sound effect.
The world's most exclusive courier service unveiled its U.S. operations yesterday. Meriwether announced their
Hello?
Jesus, Michael, you look like a bum. Put something nice on. You're not casing a joint with you looking like that. You're wasting my time. Ugh. When you look decent, we can go.
So stupid.
The sooner you change, the sooner we can find you a score.
What the fuck, dude?
How did the interview go?
What? Oh, yeah. That didn't work out so good. I don't think my air guitar was good enough.
It must be awful having to beg for an entry-level job at your age. I'd say you could get a job here, but they literally don't employ anyone over 25. And nobody overweight. It makes me so sad and depressed for my own future. Do you have kids?
I got a son and a daughter. Not that much younger than you.
It's them it's the hardest on. Our generation was promised so much.
Right.
It feels like this shift is never going to end. So old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. There you go.
Excuse me.
Fucking jerk.
Tonight, I will funk-tize you in the name of the funk. I will funk you up.
Suit on, please.
On.
You're boring me, Michael. Just go change. We're not casing a joint with you looking like that.
don't tell me you have another interview. What is it this time, receptionist at an online marketing company? I'm not saying you shouldn't take advantage of age diversity quotas, but it's so tragic. Feeling like the parents are arriving to break up a party every time you walk in a room.
Hey, I'm not that old.
That's it. Head held high. I look at you and my dad, and I see men stripped of their dignity, emasculated husks of their former selves.
The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of tricks if they weren't self-absorbed turds. We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
Now serving 42 new destinations worldwide. Travel like a real man again. Drunk and waited on by depressed women at 35,000 feet. Fly U.S. Sit back, relax, and shut up.
Who wants to be stuck on Earth? Where they could be lost in space. Space 103.
I said look respectable. Go change and come back here. You're wasting my time.
Look, are you sure you can afford this? I just don't know whether dressing like a man half your age is the right way to compete with a man half your age.
You know, for a girl working as a store assistant, you've got a lot to say about my career path.
Oh, this is just temporary until, you know, the recession goes away. I've got my whole life ahead of me. As soon as my comp lit degree starts to gain currency in the marketplace or my blog picks up traffic, I'm out of here. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent.
Honey, I'm home. What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time, but take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
Hello? You fucking asshole.
Hi, Carol Boulevard made me want to cry.
How could you?
No.
I mean, this is low even for you, dickhead.
Fucking Los Santos.
Do you know how embarrassing it was to have one shoot at that party? Oh my god.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Here, surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shots come through. Camera, check. Alarm, check. Vents, check.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Okay, my phone's telling me there's some construction around the corner, behind the shop. Let's go there. We need eyes on that roof, Michael!
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Those vents come out. You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. It's like a big box on the roof. We need to know where those vents come out. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. It's like a big box on the roof. All right, I've got a shot of some small vents. The system we need is surrounded by that wall with the barbed wire up top. Get high and get a shot of it. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Don't you look back on a big loss? So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe him. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive in rich assholes and rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there.
Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
You might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on to get a...
So how do you want to do this? Run it? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with... Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of guns. Gus Moda, he's a pro. Hacker. Harris, good. Feminine tut. If you're happy, I'll start... Great, I'll do some research on a pest control van.
Yes, huh? Good, good. I'll call you and everything.